everyone. Happy Saturday. I'm a bit croaky today. I've been constantly coughing through the night. I'm on cough medicine. And then I've gone and got what I call my miracle cure, which is to have brandy, hot lemonade, lemon, honey, all boiled up in a pan. So I'll try not to cough my germs everywhere. So we were out this morning, and then this afternoon I've just been sat in my pyjamas and stitching and trying to keep warm and sweat the cold out of me. So I've done some stitching, which I was going to put the video on after this section, but I wanted to feel a bit like I was still in Florida, I think, and I love these types of chairs. So I started this before I went away, and that's one of the chairs. And then I've been stitching the bag, which is that bit there. So that was the hat as well. And that goes there. So I love this one. I love those types of chairs. I love all the colours. Look at all those beautiful blues. Like a petrol blue there. So, so I'm going to carry on with this evening, just get wrapped up in my blanket and just chillax, really, see how I feel tomorrow, take some more paracetamols, have another hot drink, I think. But I hope you're all having a good day, and I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. So have a good evening or a good morning, wherever you are. Take care for now. Bye.